it was.
This infestation must be contained. Destroy the hives to sterilize the area. Multiple biosignatures detected. We've got infested incoming. A juggernaut nearby? It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go.
You are approaching a hive. Every hive
is protected by a series of tumor nodes. I just realized destroy how useless and you can destroy the hive. I'm playing again.
Now I see like three of them fighters.
Hello, Juggernaut. I almost took the Juggernaut. Kill him.
Is this the Juggernaut? Oh, it is Juggernaut. Why the fuck were my shields reduced? I had like 12,000 shields. What the fuck? That's an eye check. This shit was just an energy reduction. This is the son of a bitch that took him away from me. It's not one of the wisp, rather.
Oh, he's so close.
Are you killing the Juggernaut? I thought he was dead.
He was dead. Maybe you guys can get one other hive.
You are approaching
you guys can
a
get
hive.
One hive.
Every hive is protected by a series
of tumor nodes. I helped you a little.
Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive.
Son of a bitch, are you fucking like that? We try and look for the pawns. Oh, come on.
Now take out the hive. All hives destroyed. Head to extraction.
All hives destroyed. Nuke strike. Yeah, I really need to stop. I didn't realize I'm losing my voice. Hey, my name's Chad. I got a basketball game tomorrow. I'm playing point guard. That'll be fixed. See what I mean, Patrick? That'll be fixed by the time I go to work tomorrow. How long does that sale go on for, by the way, for the games?
What is right? If they should have, it must be useless.
Okay, thanks.
Give me a second, I'm like looking into it. More fucking For Honor. What do you get For Honor for Back for Blood? I'm searching up with the PlayStation app and it's taking Back for Blood as fucking For Honor for some reason. Well, don't show me the actual one. Well, why was it the Life Edition or was it the Ultimate Edition? Sales goes on until the 13th. Cool. Yeah, it goes on until the 13th. That'd be funny.
Prisoner here that is vital to our operations. Search for the holding location.
This is an art how you can get the get holiday version of some of the characters.
Why the fuck did you walk through?
They'll trigger the execution sequence. Rescue the hostage before it finishes.
Yeah.
Why did you walk Ruby then?
Said it wasn't me.
Nick, why did you... What is it? Thanks.
The random's doing a bit of trolling.
Bypass is done. Go.
Thank the stars, not a minute too soon.
You've located the hostage. Escort the prisoner to the extraction point, and I'll take care of the rest.
You've got a weapon for me? I've got some scores to settle.
No, what the fuck?
need you to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data.
Wait, is it actually called a Sleeve of One in game?
That was a juggernaut. No? They were lured out by the death of infested. Lay low and it should go away or
anything. Who's taking what? Draw it out.
Well, random went to A, so I'm going to B.
Be
on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. I am no longer detecting signs of a juggernaut. Move on, you are safe. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Oh boy, almost dead. Hey, look, a sculpture.